Hi guys, I got Fluff mail today that I wanted to share with you. I ordered 5 diapers from alvababy.com. They were $4.79 each, the solid color diapers. They're the cheapest ones on the website, that's why I went with them. But I like them, so I got a couple more. So, these are what I got in the mail today. We got a pink one, a yellow one, a green one, an orange one, and a black one. And these ones I didn't open yet, because I'm going to show you how they come. I'm trying to do this with the baby in my arms here. So, these are the diapers from China. You order them on the website, and you get free shipping. And they came in a big white envelope. And then each one of these is individually wrapped. I can get them open here. So you open each one of them up, and then come like so. You unsnap, and they each come with one microfiber insert. So I really like these because they work. They're one size, and they're not crazy expensive. So this is my daughter with one of her Alva baby diapers on, one that I already had. Which is why I bought more, because I liked them. So, here's hers. So it's on one of the lowest settings. Go over. Like I said, they're one size. She is almost 6 weeks old and about 10 pounds. And it fits really good. As you can see, it makes her butt really big. But it's cute. I don't really mind that. My favorite are the one size pocket diapers, because they work good. They dry fast. And you know that you can have them from little to big. So, yeah, check out the Alva Baby website. There it is right there. Alvababy.com. They also have a bunch of patterns. I got the solid colors because they were the cheapest. But come summertime, I'm probably going to order some pattern ones, just because with the hot weather, and pretty much she's just going to be wearing diapers when it gets real hot, and I want some pretty pattern ones to show them off. So, yep, that's all, guys. Bye.